Guys, thanks a lot for playing. I know you guys can't play.
I can't do this Friday. This Saturday.
John, you can't do this Saturday. Yeah. All right, we'll see if we can get you in maybe next week, okay?
I'll plan on being there next week. I'll let you know what that is.
I wasn't ready.
Yes. We're going to get it on camera.
Have you seen any other clips of the drills in the previous week?
No.
Yes.
Circle it. Yep, circle it. All right, here we go. Next in.
Tony, you're so much faster than this.
Well, make fun of the gentle lady.
Go on. Work those. There it is. All right.
Thank you. that count?
All right.
Let's see why the.
All right, Adrian.
Thank you. once I've been put over. All right. Pick up your feet.
Approach volley overhead. Let's get it in. Three points to come over.
Two lines?
So it's two lines. We're actually going to go two lines. We're going to rotate it with two lines, okay? Yeah, so you'll have different partners each time you go through because you're going to switch at the end, okay? Do you understand, John?
They both switch out?
Yeah, we're good? Yeah, you both switch out. Both switch out. There it is. All right, here we go. Approach. Let's play. Oh, that's fantastic. You're out of there. You're out of there. Next, next. Two people are out. Two people out. Switch lines. Good. Rotate, rotate, next two in, let's go, let's go. Yeah, well played, volley. Tough hands. Oh, it's in. He made it. It's out, overhead, here we go. No, next, 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 out of there, come on. Whoa, that's pretty dirty. Ah, next up, here we go. Head still there, Tony, on the forehand. Good. Yeah, John and John. Boy, you love that feed, don't you? You love that feed, Miller. Well, Tony time.
Woo! Oh, Adrian! This didn't get any volley warm up, I know. Wow, that is pretty sick. Great, great. Out, overhead, here it is. That's John's favorite shot. Nice, rotate out, here we go, come on. Make that first ball. Don't play over the high part of the net. Play over the low part of the net. There it is. Oh, painting the lines, just painting them. What is going on here? Are these guys that good? Or are we just missing? Whoa, okay, maybe they're that good. What is going on? There it is, there it is. Here we go, ball. Nice. Good close. My goodness, just disguising everything. Volley. Come on, Miller, step to it. Nice. Switchy. That's the right call. You just got to put it up a little higher. Don't go for the big smash. Come on, come on. Out of there, volley. Good hand, Sam. Oh boy. Three, two, one. I figured he was trying to hit the camera. Ah, come on, who needs a partner? John needs a partner. Well hit. Good, bad, here we go. Ooh, tough volley. Wow, I can't believe he made that. Overhead. Out of there, next. I get a little wrist snap on the overhead. Don't play down, he needs a partner, John. Thank you. Great hustle. Oh my God, that is ridiculous. That was a fake out. Whoa. Oh, Ben, you were all over it. You gotta just slam that one. Heads up. I'll give him a tougher feed next time. No, a little bit more angle. Aim for the service line. Yes. Volley. You love that feed. I gave one of those to Miller earlier. Whoa, come on, make your volleys. Nice, caught. Overhead, Dan. Watch. Wait, stop. Stop. We're gonna play it again on the overhead. Here we go. Overhead, who's got it? Good. Good. Oh yeah, get back in. It got to the point where it was the comedy hour. It was throwing up the overheads for you. Yeah, no, you did good. Oh, come on, cover the angle. He's going for the angle, he's flashy. Oh, he's there. Surprised you didn't try a tweener. It was too far. Yeah, it was too far.
No, you're good.
Wow. I can't feed it any better than that. And he made it. Heads up. All right. Moving in, let's go. Rotate. Next up. Great volley. Not wide. 30 seconds left until the game change. Volley. Sick. Sick.
Oh no.
Tough overhead.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. I'm telling you, you guys gotta spend some time on those overheads. Whoa! Unreal! Missed it. Nice running. Can we clear, hold on right there, can we clear the balls out of the net? We're gonna switch the game up now. So here's how it works. You're keeping track of your individual points, your individual points. If you get 6 points, then you come over. Okay, 6. If the champions hit a clean winner, right, the persons on the court go back to 0. No, just the people on the court. So if it's John and Adrian on the court, and Dan hits a winner, then both John and Adrian go back to 0. But everybody else in line still has their points. You must tell us when you have 5. You stay in for a maximum of 2. Are you ready? Max 2. Let's make the first ball swing volley. Or you can take it out of the air as a regular volley. Whatever you want. Here we go, but it must be in the air. You got 2. You got 2 no matter what. 2 points no matter what. Jesus. Okay, I'll give a better feed next time. Yeah. Nice effort. Ball, 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 play. Holy crap. I can't feed it better. I think it's because I'm giving them the hard beat, but they're just hitting these winners. There it is, got it. Whoa, you two are back to 0. That's the winner. Overhead. Yeah, gotta reach up on it then. Adrian, in. That's in. Holy moly. Give him another one, just to see. Nice shot. Here we go, coming in. That's a good volley, good volley. Nothing you can do. You want to move that? Here we go. Remember, announcement, you have 5. Overhead. Great hand. Up. What? No, missed it. Remember, don't give up the winner. Oh, there it is. Back to 0, you 2. He didn't touch that. There's no chance Ben touched that. Oh, he got 5. Hold on, go again. Stop, stop. Make sure you swing volley it. Here we go. Only way you can knock him out is by getting the winner. All right, you're still at 5. You guys still at 5. Play. Only way you can lose it is by going, giving up the winner. Wow, come on over. That's unreal. Hit it the opposite direction. All right, let's go. You guys still have your points. The only way you can go down is if they hit a winner. So whatever points you've accumulated, you still got them. Yeah, the only way they can go down is if you hit a winner. Just because you switched over here doesn't mean that they lose their points. Here it is. I missed it. 50-50 chance of making it. Wow. Hell of a shot. You still in, Dan? Yeah, that's good. Well hit, well hit. crap. In. Anybody have five yet? Oh, come on, guys. You're just banging balls now. Who's in? Ben. Yes, good finish. Tough one. In, John. Still playing, John. Well, never mind. Your partner just hit a winner. Oh, close. Couldn't give him.
I wanted the shank winning.
The shank winning overhead. Back at it. Good, Ben. Ball. Ah, you were there. Anybody got five yet? Yes. Winner, zero. You're still in, Tony. Still in, Ben. Shannon went back to zero, though. I always find that entertaining. Looks like the ball might be dead. Still got some. Well, at least he touched it. Nah. Anybody else close to five? Oh, there it is. Good. Testing Ben's overhead.
Hey,
it's not turning. Oh,
five.
Here it is. Well, you still got your five, so as you come around, you got another chance at it. Oh, nope. Here we go. Play. Great volley. Overhead off of the high bouncing volley. 5-5. Wouldn't it be a shame if they went back to zero? Oh. Jesus Christ! Does anybody else have five? All right, we're done. Let's get them up. Let's get some water. And then we're going to play another game. And we'll get into some match play. We'll play one more game and we'll get into some match play.
That's the worst feeling in the
ball. You have to do 10 push-ups. No, 10 burpees.
10 burpees.
You can guess what shot I'm going to hit.
Drop shot. Guys, I'm running you into that side though, so you may not want to use the ball.
Yeah, I'm going to throw it.
22, 87.
Come on.
22, 87.
Make sure you guys are switching sides. Boy.
Yeah. That's a sideways overhead.
Ooh, wow.
Oh.